Welcome back to the Jepson videos. Today, we are botanizing among coastal dunes overlooking the Pacific Ocean. Life on a windblown beach can be stressful when there is high sun and strong winds, but a few plants have adapted to thrive in this challenging environment. Take this plant, for example, European sea rocket, also known by its scientific name, Cakile maritima. This plant is not native to California, but it has become prevalent along the sandy dunes of the Pacific coast. Cakile maritima is a member of the mustard family, the Brassicaceae. Some characters that are typical to plants in this family include 4 petals and 6 stamens. The petals of Cakile maritima are white to lavender, but colors can range widely in this family. The fruit is easy to recognize. It has 2 segments that are glabrous, which means without any hairs. The lower segment has 2 lateral lobes or horns, giving the species in this genus, Cakile, the common name sea rocket. The fruits are long-lived and can float over the ocean to disperse their seeds. The leaves of this plant are bright green, divided, and fleshy, adaptations for storing water in these harsh dune environments. European sea rocket is a common, non-native, invasive plant that grows in clumps or mounds. It can be found in bloom from May through November. According to the California Invasive Plant Council, its impacts on native vegetation are somewhat limited, and that is relatively good news for our sensitive coastal dune habitats. There is only 1 other species in California in the genus Cakile, named Cakile edentula. Cakile edentula and Cakile maritima are easily distinguished from each other because Cakile edentula lacks lateral lobes on its fruit and also lacks deep lobes in its leaves. So, the next time you are at the beach, see if you can identify this plant from the others. Do you now see why it's called sea rocket? Thanks for watching, and if you like learning about the species that make up the flora of California, subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay tuned for more Jepson videos.